Hi guys, welcome to a new day workout. This is workout 339 and it's a body parts workout. So we're starting with upper body, going to lower body, then we're doing some cardio, and then we'll get into back and or core work. Finishing with some ab exercises and a stretch. Okay, working 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off, twice through. So we're only using hand weights today. A heavy weight for goblet squat, and then heavy to light weights. So we'll start with the heavier weights and go to light. So make sure you have a warm up in because we get right into the body parts, the upper body. So make sure you're warmed up and have a towel and water handy. And let's get started. The only thing I didn't do was charge my phone. So I'll have to be over here until the second round, and hopefully then I'll have enough power to flip it over. Okay, so grab your weights. The first thing is a half curl to a forward push. So we're gonna balance on one leg, working our core, our balance also. Half curl, push forward, lower it down. And then we'll go to the other half, but not right after. So work with me, work hard. Grab your weights. I'm gonna start with 10 pounds and see how that goes. All right, here we go.
Starting session.
5 seconds to prepare. Start balancing on your right foot. Get your balance, stand up nice and tall, using proper good posture. Half curl, press it forward. Half curl up, 90 degree bend, press it forward, lower it down. That's why you stand up nice and tall, stomach tight, press. And balancing on one leg. It's great for your core balance, great for your ankle strength. I twisted my ankle over the weekend. And it's funny because we were in North Carolina and went for a trail run, twisted it, tightened up my shoes, kept on running, didn't bother me. I was like, gosh, all that single leg stuff is so great. Really strengthening my ankles. Went and did some yoga, and then it bothered me afterwards. But it's all good now. All right, so our next one is a front and lat raise. So we're gonna balance on our left leg this time. So we're gonna do a front raise and a lat raise, and a front raise and a lat raise. So again, stand up nice and tall. Oh, I didn't start my watch. Lift up. So if your weights are too heavy that you're having to use your body to lift the weights, then lighten up. It's not helping you if you have to use your body momentum to lift it up. So stand up nice and tall. If you can lift as high as your shoulders, it's perfect. It's challenging, but not too challenging. That's the way. And as you're lifting, you're contracting those ab muscles to help you. Exhale on the lift. You got it. Don't go any higher than the shoulders. Nice. All right, tricep extension to a rear lift. So this one we're gonna squat down, bend the legs, sitting back a little, don't go forward. Lift up, press it back for a tricep extension, bring it down, and then lift up for a rear lift. Pull, press, in, down, and lift it back. Pull, press, in, down, and lift it back. Away. Pull, press, in, down, and lift it back. Stay squatted. Already feeling the triceps. So we did the, I think it was a mashup workout from 337 yesterday. I'm sore. Okay, next one is a half to a full curl. Oh, half to full and a rotation. So here we're starting halfway. We'll balance on our right leg again. Half to full, down, rotate out, bring it in. Up, down, rotate out, bring it in. So our half to full, working the other half of your bicep, and then your rotation is working your rotator cuff. Nice rotation out and up. Strengthening the shoulders. balancing, really working your ankles here because of all this movement. If it's too hard for you to balance, then just keep both feet on the ground. We're working upper body mostly here. All right, single arm, curl and press. So drop one weight, use your heavy weight here. So wider stance, squat down, curl and press, and then we're gonna switch at the bottom. Curl and press, squat, switch, curl and press, squat, switch, curl and press. Exhale, press it up. So I could go heavier here, but I don't have a 12. So 10 will do. Up, press, and down. So nice workout for your lower body as well. Wow, this is going by so fast.
Rest.
All right, now we're doing a fly to a high row. So grab your other weight. Might have to go lighter here. So squatting, a fly, bend your arms, squeeze your back muscles. Now you're standing and lifting your elbows up higher than your weights for a high row. Fly and lift. Fly, squeeze, and lift. Keep your arms bent and then stand and zip it up. Keep breathing. Contract those abs as you're lifting up, protecting your back. Nice job. All right, on to lower body. So drop one weight. I'm doing a reverse lunge with a single arm curl. So staying with the same leg, reverse lunge, bring it underneath, knee up, locking that front leg down. The only leg that's moving is one leg. Stepping back, and then you're doing your bicep curl. So look at your form. Make sure you're stepping back enough that you have a nice bend, the knee is staying over your ankle and not going forward. So you're lowering down and not going forward. Locking that heel down, feeling in the glutes. As you're standing up, contract your abs, lift that knee up, and do your bicep curl. Exhale. And now you can pick up your pace. You know what you're doing.
Rest.
All right, what else we got for legs? Heavy weight, goblet squat. So, I only have 30. Wide stance, toes are pointing out, weight is under your chin. Down, squeezing your glutes on the way up. Squat and stand. Down and up. I do 25 at the warehouse. So, a little bit heavy. That's the way. Get your heart rate up, that's for sure. Down, squeezing on the way up. This is great for your lower body. Inner thighs, glutes. One more. All right. Curtsy lunge with an L lift. So we're gonna hug our, staying with one leg, left leg back, hug it in, lift up, leg lift, and an L raise. Go back, lift up, keeping your arms at the 90 degree bend. Curl it in, or hug it in. Leg lift to the side, lateral leg lift, and L lift as high as your shoulders. Whew, feeling that right glute. That's the way. We want to max out each muscle part. job. Woo! All right. Now, drop your weight. Squatted lunges to a squat. So, squat down, lunge, lunge, squat, and stand. Squat, lunge, stay low. Squat, lunge, lunge, squat, and stand. Sneak that leg back. Working into the quads and the glutes. Down, step, step, squat, stand, finish. All right, so the next one, switch lunges. I know, you can get through this though, come on. So hoppers, if you don't want to add a jump, then you're stepping back, but, or you can just do a quick step, but otherwise you're switching in the air, coming down. Watch your form, bring the knee down in the back, use your arms. Nice job, getting into our cardio now, trying to get the heart rate up. This is what makes you stronger. Come on, don't stop. 8 seconds, don't stop. Come on. Nice job. All right, now we grab our weight. We're doing a weighted squat jack. Squat, jump up, down, and now we're switching. Legs together, as you swing that weight up high, squat, up. Get your bottom down to switch that weight. Press it up. Nice job. You got it. Then we drop the weight. Come on. All right. All right, next one. Crisscross toe squat jacks. You can do this. Same thing, but now you're just touching your toe, squatting. Get on down there. Squat down, touch your toe, opposite toe to hand, together, and down. Again, doing low impact. Just slow it down, take out the hop. You got it. Sweat is coming now. That's what we want. Take out the tuck jump if you have to. Just do a jack. last one. Finish it.
Rest.
Okay, we go to the floor for plank hold. I was thinking on this one. Plank hold. Catch your breath. Heart rate 147. Stay forward. Don't pop your butt up. Forward, shoulders over your wrist. You can go to low plank if you need to. Stomach tight. Squeezing your glutes and pressing through your heels. You got it. Nice way to rest. Catch your breath. That's what's important, your recovery from the high heart rate, bringing it back down while you're doing something. All right, hold on. Nice. Okay, now we go to a push-up, a row, and a rotation. Go with lighter weights. So, push-up, row, widen your stance, row, rotate inside, outside of your feet, look up at your weight, hold that side plank, push-up, row, try to keep your hips still, row, and rotate, look up at that weight. Nice job, guys. One more push-up. All right. Whew. Pouring out. Now, the next one is a, ooh, this one's good, a supine leg press. So lay on down. You're gonna flatten your hips down, bend your leg, flex your foot, press the ceiling up. Press, press, keeping your hips down. You wanna feel your hips into the floor and just press that foot up, lifting straight up, straight up, straight up. Look at yourself in the mirror. Make sure you're not going out that way. I want you going straight up. Working the hamstrings and the glutes here. So if you feel this too tight on your hamstrings, take a rest, straighten it out, and then go right back into it. Keep those hips down. Don't lean over. That's how you know you're not leaning and putting weight. All right. Now we're doing a back bow Superman. And then, plank bat hop. Donkey kick. All right. Then lift up, pull it back, and bring it forward. Lift up, arms and legs, pull it back, and bring it forward. Lift. Pull and rest. Exhale, lift up, pull it back, bring it forward. And work the back. Lift, pull, and rest. Lift, pull, and rest. Lift, pull, and rest. Then you get your heart rate down now. We're going into one more. All right, so this is a plank, mat hop, donkey kick, that's it. So side to side, and a donkey kick. All right, here we go. Side, side, donkey kick, side, side, donkey kick, left, right, in the center. So stay forward on your elbows, down, side, side, kick. And then we'll change direction next time we go through this. Kick it up. If you don't want to add the kick, you can add a jack. Work with it, play around, try to go forward, and really kick it up. Challenge your body. with the knee. So, kind of loosen up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Fast feet. Fast twitch muscles. Knee to elbow. Stretching is good. All right, here we go. Everybody ready? I have 13% on this. Let's see if that's going to be enough. All right. So now you get to see the timer over here. And I'm going to move this one to the front, but I'm gonna hit them at the same time. Okay, everybody ready? Here we go.
Starting session.
Oh, but we don't need everybody to tell us. Hold on. All right, here we go. So, half curl to a forward press, balancing on your left leg this time. Half curl, forward press, and lower. Lift it up, press it forward, and lower it down. Half curl, press forward. Like you're serving, press it forward. Or drawer. Out and in. Stomach is tight. Standing up tall. Balancing. That's away. 10 seconds. Nice job. All right, so now we go to our front and lat raise, balancing on your right leg. Sweaty, sweaty. All right, good thing I have this mat here. All right, lift up, lift up. You got it, lift it up. So your muscles might be getting tired. If you really are struggling, go to lower weight. Don't be pausing, waiting to get your strength up. Lower the weight and continue on. That way you're still working the muscle. Come on. Standing up nice and tall. 10 seconds. All right, now squatted, tricep extension with a rear lift. All right, squat on down, lift it up, press it back, in, down, rear lift. Let's change our palms so they're facing the ceiling and lift up. Palms are facing in, press it back. Down, rotate, press it up. Now try to keep your shoulders down. Don't be lifting them up to your head. Stay loose. Lift, extend, in, down, and back. 5 seconds. I can see that in the mirror. All right.
Rest.
Next one is a half to a full and a rotate. So balancing on, let's see, left, right, left. Half to full and rotate. Half to full and rotate. You got it. Nice job. Standing up nice and tall. Work on a good posture. Shoulders are back. Lengthening the spine. Yourself taller. Got it. All right, single arm, curl and press. I'm going to start with my left side. Here we go. So, squat down, curl, and press. Squat. That's way, guys. Squat, curl, and press. You know you're working if you're getting your heart rate up. I think having a heart rate monitor is a great way to make sure you're getting the right workout in. You could be doing these workouts every day, but if you're not challenging yourself and getting your heart rate up, you're not getting the full benefit of the workout. All right.
Rest.
Fly to a high row. I'm gonna go lighter for the fly. Let me try it. So squatted, just pointing forward, fly, and a high row. Fly, and a high row, I got it. Really squeeze your shoulder blades as you're lifting that up. And then you're going to hold your stomach in and zip it up nice and tall. Promise some tingling muscles for later. That's good. But be sure to take your recovery.
Rest.
All right, now we're doing a reverse lunge with a single arm curl, getting into leg. Other leg, locking the left leg now. Lunge, curl, knee raise, lunge. Again, working your core with this single leg balance. Down, stomach tight, crunch that knee up, and hold your abs in, working standing ab exercise. And bicep curl, shoulders back, curl it up. Step back and up, bring the knee down in the back. Getting into that glute. Make sure you're stepping far enough back to keep the knee over the ankle. You don't want knee pain. Don't add any extra stress to your knee. All right.
Rest.
All right. Goblet squat. Oh, I had to use this 30.
Work.
Wide stance, toes are pointing out this time. Whack, whack. Down, stand, squeeze. It's hard to hold. Good job, guys. You got it. Squeezing the glutes on the way up. working hamstrings and glutes. Upper hamstring. Press those knees out. Goodness.
Rest.
Okay, curtsy lunge. Right like that. With the metal raise. And a leg lift. I'm already shaking. Whew. My muscles are tired from yesterday. But I wanted to get this out to you. I am training. I have a half Ironman at the end of the month. Well, really not the end, May 18th. So, trying to get my bikes and my runs and my swims in. And it takes a lot of time. So I apologize for not posting. Okay, squatted lunge. No weights, drop your weights. Squatted squat lunge. Squat, lunge, lunge. Really get back. Squat and stand. Squat, lunge, lunge. Squat and stand. The more you work your squatting, the lower you can go. You just have to keep challenging yourself to get lower, stretching that muscle. The more you do it, the easier it will get. Nice job. Oh, we know which lunges are next. We got this. Switch it out. Come on, loosen it up. Carrying your body weight. That's what's important. Squat jack. All right, here we go. Wait, switch, squat down, and switch. Come on. Don't work your mind. Rule it, ruling your body, come on. Don't listen to your mind. I know my body can do it. Come on, work it. You can do it. Don't go crazy if your heart rate is skyrocketing, but challenge yourself here. Come on, a few more, don't stop. Don't stop, not yet. One more, all right. Drop your weight, cross toe squat jacks. Woo! Body weight. Squat down. Touch your toe. Guys, you're moving right along. You're doing great. Squat down. This is a big workout. You get a big pat on the back after this one. ladder to better fitness. You got it. 10 seconds. All right.
Rest.
Okay. Last big cardio. Broad jump, tuck jump, burpee. 6. All right. Try to do 6. Halfway there. Shoulder over your elbow if you're low. Nice job. Press back through those heels. Squeezing your glutes. All right.
Rest.
Okay, next one is push up with row rotation. Inside, outside of your feet. Lift it up. So flexing is letting your heel go forward first. Pointing is your toe. Flex. So we're flexing. Do whatever you want with your arms. Press. Really getting into the hamstrings. Just go here and pull back. You're contracting your glutes, lifting your legs, letting your glutes lift you up. Lift up, pull back, and relax. Okay, so now we're doing our plank mat hop donkey kick. Your last big cardio, then we do our fast feet and we'll do some abs. Here we go. So now we're starting on our left, right, center, left, right, center. Before it was right, left. Actually, I think I was doing my left, right before. Do the opposite of what we were doing. Stay forward. Like a dance. Yay! Yay! Nice job. Come on, keep going. Nice lateral work here. 10 seconds. Average, let's see, it didn't show me, unless I go into it. Okay, so now we are going to do some ab. Grab a drink, finish charging. Woo! Glad to have that done. All right. Get your heart rate down. To our ab exercises. Oh, that feels so good. If you haven't done 337, maybe in 2 days or 3 days, give it a try. It's another strength. Actually, it was the, well, it's a mashup. So we do like one exercise, the other exercise, and then we combine it. It's really good, but whew, get into the glutes. All right, feel the stretch. Pull your feet, your knees in towards you. Open up those hip flexors. All right, let's bring the knee across the body. Deep breath in through your nose. Now exhale and press the knee down. Try to keep the shoulders down. Switch. Deep breath in. Exhale. One more time. Deep breath in. Exhale. All right. Come back to the center. Tuck your knees into your chest. Deep breath in. Okay. So we're going to start with feet flat. Let's see. We need to move back a little bit more. I'm so far away. So feet are flat, stomach is tight, keep your shorts, flatten your feet, heels are down, elbows are hands behind your head lightly, elbows are back. So you don't want to see your elbows in your peripheral vision. Chin is up to the ceiling and you're lifting, pressing a little bit more at the top and then lowering. Lift and lower. Two, exhale. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring your legs up, lift, keep doing the same thing. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now elbow to knee, cross it over. Left and right, 1. Don't stop in the middle, 2, 3, 4. Try to get the other elbow to the floor, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, light hold behind your head, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands down by your side, press your feet up. Don't swing, press up and down. 2, 2, let's count that as 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, press that ceiling away, 9, 8, 7, 6, hands down by your sides, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, legs bent, same thing, in, little lift, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And now you're going to crunch in and press out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, add a little crunch, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring your knees over to the side, working obliques, lift, 2, 3, 4, 5, leg hold behind your head, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, extend your arm, extend your legs, crunch it in, press it out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, center, bicycle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Extend, extend, crunch. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Back to center and bicycle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Ah, hug your knees into your chest. Deep breath in. Slow, long exhale. Now we're done.
Now we're done.
Now we can stretch. Ah, it's the best spot right here. Best position. Okay, drop your left leg, bring your right leg up, pull back on your calf, point and flex. Roll your foot around in a circle. And the other direction. Cross it over your bent leg, lift up, press back on your right knee. Now you can straighten your leg or keep it bent, whatever way you feel the stretch the most. I feel it more with my leg bent, so I can really press back on that knee. Breathing, using your elbow to press on the knee. Okay, drop the right leg, leave your left leg up, pull back on your calf, point and flex. Roll your foot around in a circle. And the other direction. Cross it over your bent leg. Lift up, press back in your left knee. Okay, hug your knees into your chest. Deep breath in. Exhale, slowly roll up. Okay, bend your left leg, straighten your right, flex your foot, lift and lower. That's the way. Keep it flexed. All right, now cross your leg over, hug it into your chest, lifting up, stretching the glute. Now you're going to exhale and look behind you, stretch your back. Come to the center and switch. Flex, lift and lower. Sit up nice and tall. So, now cross your leg over, tuck your knee into your chest. Exhale and twist. Nice. Now, flex, straddle your legs. Reach for your right foot. Exhale, press on down. Time to stretch those muscles. Walk to the center. And to the left. Center. All right, walk your legs in. Come on up into a runner's lunge. Right leg forward, left leg back. Left hand to the floor, right arm up. Look at your form. Make sure your knee is over your ankle again. Switch hands. So you need to get that left leg far back so you have that good stretch. Nice. Rise up in the center. Bring the back leg in a little bit to balance yourself. Lean towards that bent knee side. Feel a stretch down your side. Rise on up. Flatten both feet. Toes are pointing forward. Bring your toes up. Release, step forward and switch. Right hand to the floor, left arm up. Switch hands. Rise on up in the center. Lean towards the bent knee side. Sign up, flatten those feet. Bring your toes up. Release, step forward. Roll on up. Shoulder rolls back. Work every muscle, almost every muscle. And forward. So I'm going to do another body parts workout to get those other muscles that I missed. Right arm across, roll your wrist around in a circle. And the other direction. Press down between your shoulder blades. Release, left arm across, roll your wrist. And the other direction. Down between your shoulder blades. Ooh, there's a black snake out on by our pool. Release, press your hand to the floor, ear to opposite shoulder. Black racer. And the other side. Look over your right shoulder. And your left. To the center. Deep breath in. Reach your arms up. Exhale. Nice job. Well done, guys. That was such a great workout. I am so glad to get it done. I was knowing it was going to make me sore and get through it. It was good to get done. So I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hydrate. Drink lots and lots of water. You got to refuel. Go have your protein, your carbs, your all your nutrients that you need, your fiber. Take care of your body. Rest, because this will wear on you. You're gonna make sure you give your body enough time to recover before doing another workout, okay? And have a great day. Today is my anniversary, my wedding anniversary to my love, 25 years. All right, so have a great day. I'll see you next time, bye.